What's up, guys? This is yet another custom release from the guys at Umbrella Armories, only available here at evic.com. This is the Umbrella Armories OCAW. The Umbrella Armories OCAW features a full metal body that's been customized to include the OCAW logo on one side as well as the Umbrella Armories logo on the other. The full-length top rail matches up very well with the Madbolt licensed SWS rail interface system up front and in the back. They've chosen to go with the MFT bus stock. That's got the battery compartment in it as well. It is wired to the rear and it's a very balanced platform. There's a lot of customization that goes into all of the Umbrella Armories customs, and this one is no slouch. They offer several different variants of their customs. This OCAW features an 8mm RetroArms gearbox as well as the RetroArms Select Fire Switch and customized short throw trigger. The Select Fire Switch has a really crisp action to it that sounds great and is very positive when locking it into your different selections for fire modes. The gearbox itself has also been upgraded with Siege Tech gears and it's been short-stroked to make for a very snappy and responsive trigger. They've paired that with a Chimera MOSFET, so overall a very, very solid performing gun. This is a great way to get some very high quality work done without having to select things yourself. Buying an Umbrella custom like this enables you to get a fully customized platform without any of the wait time of having somebody build it for you. And since they're available exclusively here at evic.com, you will join a very elite club of custom Umbrella Armories gun owners. To find out more about this OCAW and all of the upgrades that were done to it, there's a full build list on its product page on our website, as well as other product pages of other Umbrella Armories customs right here at evic.com.